Hi, I'm Jared Drake, and I'm going to talk to you about how to make an action movie. An action movie is really just a normal story that has action. Fighting, car chases, guns, people blowing up, all that good stuff. The action genre really started to come to in the 1970s with, the James Bond getting more action-oriented, the James Bond films. Dirty Harry was considered one of the first, action movies. That really started to popularize the genre. Then in the 80s, you got Schwarzenegger, you got Bruce Willis, and those guys really took it to a whole new level and made action movie its own specific genre. Now, what you need to make an action movie, first and foremost, is you need a script. You need that in order to make any movie, obviously. You need to know what story you want to tell. You need actors or subjects, whatever that's going to be. You need a camera to shoot it. And hopefully you have a sound guy and you have lights and all that good stuff. Once you have those, you go out and shoot your movie. You don't need anything else to make an action movie. You have everything you need. What would help is having the knowledge of what goes into an action movie. And what you should do is go back and watch films that are somehow similar to the movie you're trying to make or have sequences that are similar. And basically watch them frame by frame. Watch that sequence frame by frame. If there's a fight scene you want to replicate, basically just copy it shot for shot. All right, start down here. We're here for, two swings. Then swing up around here. We're back the other way for a couple punches. Actor A ducks as actor B does this. Just jot it all down. Have it all in your head exactly how it goes and breaks down piece by piece. And then go out and just shoot that. Now, action movies, they require a lot of time, a lot of people, a lot of rigging, just a lot of effort to do it well. You shouldn't go out and try to blow up your friend's house by yourself and record it, because that's really dangerous. Instead, if you want to blow up your friend's house, you should go get a pyrotechnician so they can do it right. The best advice I can give you about how to make an action film on a small level is try and get creative and cut around the big moments. Instead of risking getting injured or hurting somebody, get tough and get smart and find a way to do it where you don't necessarily have to see that part of the action.